your boy Dane Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
I've seen your guys' prayers for a GOT7 week.
And it's going to happen.
Yeah, it's not going to happen for me. Because I saw the messages too late. That's what it is.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So I got a GOT7 video up in there.
And that's on Patreon.
It's a bonus video. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, if you're not on Patreon, you guys don't know what the hell we're talking about. Patreons were asking for a GOT7 week. I got the message too late. I had already knocked out like 10 videos. And I was like, man, I got to do a bonus GOT7 video. So bonus GOT7 video is included. But here we are, girls, girls, girls. I guess Ace is going to do a GOT7 week.
Yes, I will be doing a GOT7 week. But they told me I did a dance practice for this song, and I thought the song was pretty dope. So I asked, was like, is there a music video? And they was just like, yeah. Mm. But they said you might enjoy this one a lot.
Me?
Yeah.
Why me?
You'll see when you watch the video. I just know that that's what they told me. You didn't see it, so it's going to be a good surprise.
Oh, surprises.
Okay. I'm curious. Okay, the beat is pretty dope. Yeah, I'm rocking with that beat.
I like
that
beat
is fire. Whoa, what is that?
I don't know, but it's dope.
You see that?
Ooh,
what is that?
A motor foot cycle or something.
I need that in my life. That looks like fun. Watch Jackson looking like.
I know, right?
Hey! That's Nyon! No, that's Nyon for twice. What the hell is she doing in here?
I don't know. They just told me that you would love it.
She looks really young.
Oh, there's the beat right there I'm looking for.
Oh, yeah. Like a final boss.
Now, think about it. Somebody did say that twice is all over early videos.
Yeah.
Hold up. So is all of twice in this video?
Yeah.
Hold on. So that was Jung Young just chilling at the top
of
the stairs.
Also, this is like a dance battle. Because in the dance practice, I said it felt like it was
a dance battle. Hold on. Go back.
Yeah, because in the dance practice, I was like, man, this feels like a dance battle.
Okay.
Because the choreography is dope. So I wonder how it's going to be in the music video.
It's hard.
So were they battling twice?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Hey, I like how they split the screen when he walked off.
That's hard.
Yo, that is fire. Yeah, that was dope. This is from 2014. I love how they keep doing it. I don't think it when you say that out loud to girls, they actually like it. Girls. girls, girls, girls that love me.
Cause they gonna do it. Yeah.
Oh, that wasn't actually in slow motion.
They just made it look like. They do that in the dance practice.
That's hard.
I like that.
Yeah.
He did like the little Superman.
Dougie?
Yeah, look at
him. Hey. I wish I could do that.
Girls, 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 left bed. That was hard. Cool. That was dope. All
right, so first thing first, man. Y'all gonna have to confirm. So I saw Nayeon for sure. It looked like I saw Jung Young, and I saw a girl that resembled Chewy. I don't think that was Chewy though, but I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, they said that. I guess when GOT7 first came out, Twice was all over their videos for some reason.
They're JYP too.
Yeah, so I thought that was pretty cool.
And then where you get that motor scooter? That looks fire.
That's cool.
I'd gladly ride that around this neighborhood and hit one of these stupid ass dogs that keep barking.
Are people still using that? Like, I mean, I'm just saying.
I don't care. I take it. Well, I mean, people want to use the hoverboards. That looks more fun because like it feels like you like surfing in a sense. You know what I'm saying?
It'd be better than seeing those around Atlanta rather than them scooty bikes.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. How do scooty bikes work?
I've never been on one. I'm terrified.
Because they be random in random places.
Yeah, you just pick them up.
Just pick it up and go.
Yeah, you just pick it up and go, and you pay for it or something like that.
Yeah, that's why I pick them up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shout out to Nayeon, man. Dope video. I liked it. Really dope song, man. Got to put this on my playlist. It's got that 2015 vibe to it.
Absolutely.
For sure. But yeah, I'm rocking with that. That was dope.
Yeah, man. The dance practice, when I watched it, just was perfectly incorporated to his music video. Like, that whole time, I was like, man, this just seems like this is a dance battle from, like, You Got Served or something
Absolutely.
Like that, you know? So I thought the music video was really dope in that regard. So, and then the little cameos here and there was pretty dope, too.
Yeah, it was really cool. Yeah, the beat, I feel like the song aged pretty well. I think the song was really good, man. Yeah. The dance was really good. This was a really good executed video as well. So, man, shout out. GOT7 killed this one.
Yeah.
That for sure looked like Jung Young when she first walked in. The first girl she looked at right there. That looks like Jung Young. She has the bangs. I can't tell, though. It's just like, it looks just like her. But let us know in the comments down below. Am I tripping? Is that Jung Young? Dope video, man.
Yeah.
Dope.
Apparently, the girls love GOT7. All right. Let us know in the comments down below. Go check out Welcome to the Wall. Subscribe. All the content.
Yeah.
Prince Sherry Johnson's Gaming World. My voice with Darren Friends. Thank you guys for checking out the video.
All right, y'all.
Love you guys. Peace.
Peace.